My address's brother has 3 kids. They live in the country. They were so happy to have the dog, and they gave me a jar of pickles. Is that also what they say when something is dead?
Really?
Look, look how happy they are, instead of him being tied to a tree outside with no one to talk to.
Why didn't you just tell me this in the first place?
I like you would be okay with me stealing a dog.
No.
Exactly, that's why I didn't tell you. Now the dog is happy, Manny can sleep, and we have pickles, so...
It worked out this time. But don't forget that stealing is against the law. Now maybe in Colombia.
Here we go, because in Colombia we trip over goats and we kill people in the street. Do you know how offensive that is? Like we're Peruvians.